Your job as a journalist is to go out and find the truth and to tell the truth, okay, and to report and give voice to the voiceless. I mean, children have no voice and they can't lobby, so the point is, how do we who are adults take on that responsibility? And so it's all of us, but each of us takes our piece and try to get out of our solos by focusing in on how do we make sure that this country becomes more just and that the absolutely obscene poverty and extreme poverty, which is growing in this country at a time when the beyond obscene wealth at the top and this income gap between rich and poor is wider than it's ever been in recorded. Speak up, yell, get back out in the streets and say this is not the American way. So I just think that I can't reinforce enough to go out and just see and talk and hear, and we've all got to do our part to give people hope and to give people a sense that justice is possible. I'm very grateful for this forum because we all need to know our history so that we don't repeat it and can learn the positive lessons from it and to know that the job is not done. I had dinner last night with James Meredith and a group of other leaders, and it was a time to really talk about and affirm the extraordinary progress and changes that have been made, but then to look at the extraordinary problems that remain for us to solve. And so I'm very grateful for this forum, and I'm grateful for the follow-up work that I hope we'll all be able to do together.